Is it hot, Liz? Well, it's nice and sunny here, isn't it?
Yes,
yeah,
something down.
Isn't it hot, Joan?
Yes, it's the steam. Steam rising from the ground, the heat. Heat from the pebbles and the steam. The faces of the angel. Having a coffee?
Yeah, I'll have one with you.
Coffee.
You're asking for a Zoom light?
Uh-huh.
What's a Zoom light?
George.
No, it's just damp, I think. What's this place called again, Liz?
It's a funny name.
Sotherhouse of Beazle. Like chickadees.
And they sing. What is sure they sing all the time. In the marshland. I saw that. It was like a little sparrow. Can I have a tissue? Especially after lunch. Coastline down the other side now.
Hit me.
Did he?
Yeah, it's like the car's going to come. Oh, yeah, I'll come tomorrow.
Hello.
His teeth.
Is this one you had earlier, Jan?
Yes. Well, I made earlier.
No, in England, really.
Oh, it's tomorrow.
Where's his teeth?
Up there somewhere, his dirty nose.
Where's your teeth?
How do you tell me?
It's okay.
Baby.
Yeah, what would you like afterwards, Liz?
It's a plate of giant prawns. Oh, beautiful.
What, To take home?
No, to eat here, darling. Eat here. Didn't have any time to go to the bank, and no. I forgot to ask my husband for something.
Ah.
And I have nothing in my purse, and I don't like it.
Don't bother, I'm doing it already. Oh, yeah, 22 years, don't you?
Yes.
Martin,
grandchildren,
Ron? Yes, Martin has three, and David has one.
Gosh. Beats me.
I want to say children.
I
stopped at two men. And it was a big, huge woman. And she turned me for a whole hour. And at the end of the interview, the other lady said, thank God. She's the only one. She talks all the time. Talks. Who she's interviewing never gets to say anything. But she was silent for an hour.
But they said, it's got.
Listen, Jill.
I have cider on at daytime, but if I asked them for cider,
they wouldn't know what. You'd get apple juice.
What are you doing about the sangria? Are we going 50-50?
If you want to.
You're paying half and I'm paying half, right? Because I had it paid for ambulance, which was £1,400, and then I had my subbus, which was about
£900.
I'm very good at tempting.
Oh, are you? She's good at it.
I am. What, me?
I can get a strike. I can get a strike. Okay. Have you all had a cup?
Yes.
Can we get a
what?
Have you? That's my favourite.
You have a digital one.
Water shortage. Pick it up in the photos anyway. You won't pick it up in the photograph anyway. Push wait for 20 seconds. Doesn't look like the picture, does it?
No.
George, go and do something with yourself.
I think so.
Ooh, that's big, isn't it?
them.
Stop it, George. Six hundred different types of eucalyptus. In the middle of the leaf, I saw this funny growth.
What is it?
I don't know, it's where it seeds itself through the middle of the leaf. Isn't that weird?
Not a lot of light. Yeah, I know, they're all out there, aren't they? Give me pork. Ow! 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 Where's that ball? Where's that ball? Oh.
Imagine one day it's going to be so hot it's going to be sort of desert-like and people won't be coming to Mallorca as much as they used to because...
You look round. Oh, good old Joe.
Thank you. I don't think you're particularly typical.
Taking pictures of the glass, Steph.
Yeah, I have.
Thank you.
Oh, my camera works. What a relief.
Found a battery, that's all right.
It's lemon.
But in the saucer, Laurie. Who's going to see you? It's the easiest way.
Right.
In the saucer.
Quite difficult not to slur. I have not missed the
saucer.
I'm going to call the milk away.
So what about me then? Have I got to do that? Water looks clean. Drinking, Joe?
Orange juice, pure orange juice. Freshly crushed.
I've got coffee.
Squeezed.
Boiler.
Okay. Big old fridge.
Yeah, and the other one comes out as well.
See?
God, that's cool. And a drawer you've got, have you?
Mm. Would you love Liz?
I like her pitch.
Front door.
In the market.
New little home.
Yeah.
Tell me how exciting it is.
Good.
Good. Susanna?
Hello.
That's great, swimming, yes.
The chap here, who was next door to Susanna, has got had a door made.
Great. Again, Liz, what did you say?
No cars and no pollution. And
what did you say about sea air?
Yes, sea air and fresh sea air.
Share on
the beach,
won't
we? Yeah. Of course. There's the beach. What do you think, George?
I haven't seen it yet. Hold on. Thank you.
nice here, isn't it?
Lovely, yeah.
You're never going to stop, Joan.
Oh,
those bends, I really love those bends.
We're only in the coach about an hour.
Long enough.
Let's see if I can see those seagulls. I'm going to try and pan into the seagulls fishing.
Well, it might not be very clear on the camera, but the camera will get a good picture.
But I like your camera, you've got colour in it.
It sometimes doesn't focus very well on distance. It's a colour viewfinder.
Oh, there they are, I can see them.
It's dreadful, I find that without the
See
colour,
the seagulls, they are, picturing. They're fishing.
So right now I'm going to get, is it digital?
There he is. Here's the boy.
Hey, Jan.
I've said it on before, I'm not saying it again.
Right. So where are we going?
Down for a cup of coffee.
Yeah, where are we going now?
We're going to Banyul Bufar, which is a village set on the cliffs, terraced gardens.
And you're buying lunch, are you? Oh, sorry,
no,
I'm buying lunch.
No, we're not having lunch, we're having coffee. Yeah. And then we're going on to Kololobra, where you're going to swim. In the nude.
No.
What are you eating, Jan? Bagels. Oh. Where? Oh, I missed it.
Hi, George.
Hello.
What a video, George.
Considering you don't like apple.
Can you see me right, Jim?
I've just given you some.
Oh. Very nice. Where are we?
I'm not saying it again. We're just sitting outside, just an old cafe. Listening to the swallows.
Down there.
your right. Oh, it's bicyclists under the tunnel.
I'll see.
What do you think of it so far, Brian?
Pretty awful.
There he goes. Here he goes.
Was it?
Winding me up again.
What is it? Mallorca News at 10.
Oh, yes.
Drought conditions.
Yes.
Got the last one in.
Has it?
Yes.
Look at the water there. Yeah. Oh, it's terrible, isn't it?
Yes. In at this time of the year as well. It's got what they were like.
Yes, they import water from the mainland. Yes, costs a fortune. Probably all the tourists just use it like that.
Able to see all these
on the screen. I don't even know if I'm filming it. Keep an eye on this one, it might come off.
This one's beating the bounds. And there's another way down there.
Watch him.
Yes.
You got him? Oh.
You got him. I've got the one behind.
Is there enough milk in the milk jug?
I don't take milk.
Oh. Well, I'll put some more milk in. Will you watch them for me?
Yeah. An oration.
Absolutely. I'm running out of hands.
Really meant to still be sort of in nests.
Then could you say, no, it was September, so they can't.
Yeah.
But that's it.
That's wonderful to see the eggs come when you know you've got some more babies.
Because when it's time for them to hatch.
But
if one hatches, the others will be coming out very shortly.
This?
Yeah. And when
from now? Oh, come on, Sebastian.
Come on, get the tortoises.
What? Tortoises?
Look at this one.
This one actually came right out and then turned around and back again.
Saying, George, these are your toys. I left my toy at home, my computer, with my programs on.
I left my toy at home.
Oh, you're very clever.
She's moving it.
Oh,
mind when you stand up, Laurie. There's another one up here.
Okay, thank you.